There's pipes and some... Wow. Good stairs. Oh yeah, 85. Yeah, I got a host from the young boy himself, Darbian. Cool, I lost 3 frame rules. Well, as long as it's not like the pipes in Lost Levels that take you, like, backward. Isn't there a, I know there's a warp to world, like, 2 or world 1 somewhere. Okay, I'm just gonna hesitate a little because I have a feeling I would've got a 6. If I still get a 6, I'll be annoyed. Yeah, okay. I knew somewhere I had a warp to World War. Oh, cool. Saved the frame roll. How did I save a frame roll? Okay, I think I see what I'm doing wrong there. I don't think there are in this one. Not in SMB1. They added them in SMB2J. Okay. There we go, that's a bit closer to how that's supposed to go. Water levels. I, again, really don't like water physics in this game. Ugh. I think I'm getting a better handle on where the cheap hitboxes are, though. Okay, 4 is fine, it's just 12 and 9 that are bad. What's up, Dark Underdog? Heck, I don't know how I could have avoided that guy. Can get fire in 2-4. That was not the best cheap spawn. He's dead. Could have been worse.
Okay.
but it's not quite right. Nor was that. Ah, three. Fireworks time. That only loses like a second. I'm not concerned about small time losses like that. Oh. Full jump off that. More fireworks. And a six as well. It's not boom, it's ba-doom, ba-doom, ba-doom. Etc. Okay, easy level. So I didn't realize until recently, but apparently that 1-up is only there when you're small or something? I don't know how it works exactly, but it never seems to be there when on fire. Duck a bit before the end of this. Whoops. How is it? Is it affected by 3-3? That's weird because, like, you get it in it. It's always there in any percent. Okay, I remembered how to do 4-3. This firework doesn't matter. I assume, anyway. Everyone seems to get it. Oh, and I remembered the jump there. That's nice that I didn't just run straight off into the lava. Oh, I hate the end of 4-4, though. Just a whole mess of fire and things that are trying to kill you. Oh, so close. I think I was one hit away. Good small only strats for the start of the stage. So I should do a full jump off that. That that's kind of a mess as well. Don't kill me. Okay, we're fine. Oh yeah? What might that spot be? That would be good to know. Okay, mushroom here. He didn't hack me. What? That worked out. Okay. If you got like a picture or something, that'd be nice. Ah, crap. That oh crap was just my general reaction to this level. That went not awful though. Definitely not awful. Look at that pattern! I'll take that. Oh, that's all good. I'll just have a look at your PB VOD or something. Single firework is fine. Okay, full jump, fireball, fireball, fireball from the middle of this one. Jump over these guys, jump to here, fireball that. Slow. Perfect. I love it when I actually remember how to play the levels. Okay, that wasn't quite what I was going for. Ah, crap. Got stuck on the spring. That's fine, we'll just take it a bit slow. Oops, that was real dumb. Don't die, don't... die. Okay. That was just... should not have jumped. I want the mushroom, but I also don't want to die. Okay, maybe I should just wait until 7-1 to get power-ups. Oh no, we got it. Okay, I did it. That's not just you, that's on my end. Oh look, it came back. The cables I used to attach my NES to my TV are faulty. Let me through. Thank you. That was slow. I died twice. But I have plenty of time. Against these splits, I have heaps of time to save in World 7. Because I think I game over the... Oh wait, no, I just died a ton in 7-1. Oops. Oh, there was a fire flower near the start of the level. Oh crap. I'm actually on one life now. Maybe I... Okay, this is just for safety. Now I have 3 lives. Let's figure something out. Not ideal. Of course. Steven and the Stevens. Whoa. We're gonna make you smile. I'm sorry, I can't pay attention. Okay, just get over the buzzy beetle, beat the level, whatever. Yo, Kaiba. Kaiba, thanks so much for the 2-month resub and welcome back to the Stevens. How's it going, buddy? Oh. Okay. I'll be honest, that's a little confusing to me. That's fine. Hopefully I can get the mushroom in... ...7-3. Don't... Okay. Oh, this guy's an asshole. Don't. Okay, we're good. I escaped! I didn't miss an X. My warp strategy worked. Oh, that was a 6. Heck. Should have known. I should have paid attention to when I entered the pipe. Okay. Really? I wasn't paying attention. I forgot about him. Okay, let's not make that mistake again. So, I would very much like this. Thankfully, not too many cheap cheeps around. I'm a little scared now. Especially since we're past the power up. whatever. Okay, I have to get through 7-4 without dying, then I'll probably just take an intentional game over in 8-1. Wait, no, down. I know this. I know how to get through 7-4. I just always forget the path. Wait, down. Okay. Okay, good Bowser pattern. All right, let's go. I've got a couple of months to get reasonable at this, so... I think I should be good if it gets accepted to PAX. And even if it doesn't, I'll stick with it for a while. Cool category and all. Not that hitting the star, really. It's important. I'm just taking it safe now. Because, like... I already can't complete the level optimally, I might as well be safe about it. Ah, fuck, I got a 6. Not supposed to get 6. Still ahead, though. That's nice. Could have been worse. Shouldn't have jumped into the guy. And got a 3. Should have just waited out the Cooper a bit longer. Would have been fine. Okay, apparently that saved time, but it does mean that this is going to be a bit scary. At least the end of the level's going to be a bit scary. Gonna risk it. Okay, we're good. Didn't bop the guy. The problem is the Paracoopers can vary so much depending on your frame rule. It's a nice thing about any percent, you always get there at the same time. If you're doing it right, anyway. I guess it is kind of nice being in 8-4 small, because I know exactly what I'm doing. I can take it safe. Neat. So that is a proper PB by like 34 seconds.